kettlebell one side loaded deadlift or suitcase deadlift. I'm gonna stand right beside the kettlebell with my feet in a very narrow stance and get as close to the kettlebell as possible. Then I'm gonna hinge down so that my hand can grab the kettlebell. Make sure in this position that your shoulders are level, your hips are hinged back, knees slightly rotated outward. From here, I'm just gonna stand up while holding the kettlebell.